Can you tell us how you finished up today and break down your two runs?
Today I had two good runs. It was always fun to, I was leading after first run, and then it's always fun to be able to finish up what you started. And then I'm super happy with being on the podium with my teammate as well. And we even get to like be in the sun and ski. So it's a good day for the team.